Well, you guys are fast.
Yeah, it's not bad. This isn't that bad, actually.
And I'm very glad that it's just the ridge cap.
Yeah, no, everything else is great. It really does.
It was put up there 31 years ago.
Yeah, this will make it look fresh again, you know what I mean?
Uh-huh. The only reason I knew it needed to be done is because my next door neighbors did their roof, and I said, hey, look at mine.
That ridge cap stuff,
that was pretty bad. Yeah. Yeah, Dan said it was a defective ridge cap.
Yeah, some of the product, they stopped using it because it just eats away at itself.
Yeah.
The wind, it can't stand the wind for some reason.
And we have such nice weather in San Diego that you don't need. We got here at 8:30 and it's like 9 o'clock and they've already got the old ridge cap off and he's already nailing down the new and the other guy's vacuuming up the old crumbs. So that's pretty impressive. I'll be able to go to swim exercise today. You gotta have strong nails.
Yeah, because I can't see what's underneath it, so it gets onto another one.
Oh. I was pretty impressed with myself that I was able to find the papers after 30 years.
That's a long time. It really is. Yeah, he said he did it like 30-something years ago. That's crazy.
Yeah.
I'm only 38.
Nah! He did it when you were 8 years old.
Yeah. That's funny.